It's either the world and its pleasures, or it's Christ.